Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to discuss about citric acid cycle, also known as Krebs cycle. Krebs proposed the original name TCA. TCA is nothing but tricarboxylic acid. Reactions: acetyl CoA enters the cycle and is completely oxidized, and all enzymes of citric acid cycle are located inside the mitochondria. And these are the steps. You need to learn it.